Start.
Now we come to the second rules of similarity of pattern. This rules is also called the SS rule of similarity. S means the side and A is the angle of triangle. Okay. Now this rule is the if one angle of a triangle is equal to one angle of another triangle and the side including these angles are, this is the main side including angle, are proportional, then the two triangles are similar. Imagine, say triangle A, B, C and say triangle P, Q, R. Okay. Now according to this rule, angle A is equal to angle B. Now we take in adjoining figure triangle A, B, C and triangle P, Q, R. Now we can write here angle A equal to angle P. Okay. Now we take the two sides. You must remember here, you take two sides including this angle. Here we take angle AP. So we take the side containing the angle A and containing the angle P. Now here we take AB proportional to PQ and equal to AC equal to PQ. Okay. Now this two triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. Okay. This is the similar by S rule of similarity. I hope that you will be better understand.